Warm Mixed Berry Compote Recipe. Title: Warm Mixed Berry Compote Recipe, a comforting and versatile treat. Introduction. When it comes to comforting desserts or breakfast toppings, a warm mixed berry compote is a true delight. Bursting with the natural sweetness of various berries, this compote is a versatile and flavorful treat that can elevate a variety of dishes. Whether you spoon it over pancakes, waffles, oatmeal, yogurt, or even ice cream, the warm mixed berry compote adds a vibrant burst of fruity flavors and a touch of indulgence. In this article, we'll guide you through a simple and delicious recipe for creating your own warm mixed berry compote, a delightful addition to any meal. Ingredients: 2 cups mixed berries, strawberries, blueberries, raspberries, blackberries. 1/4 cup granulated sugar, adjust according to taste and sweetness of berries. 2 tablespoons lemon juice. 1 teaspoon cornstarch, optional, for thickening. 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract, optional, for flavor enhancement. Instructions: in a medium-sized saucepan, combine the mixed berries, granulated sugar, and lemon juice. Stir gently to combine and coat the berries with sugar. Place the saucepan over medium heat and bring the mixture to a simmer. Reduce the heat to low and let the berries cook for about 10 to 15 minutes, or until they become soft and release their juices. Stir occasionally to prevent sticking. If desired, you can use a fork or a potato masher to lightly mash some of the berries, creating a thicker consistency. This step is optional, and you can leave the berries whole if preferred. If you want a thicker compote, mix the cornstarch with a little water to create a slurry. Add the slurry to the saucepan and stir well. Cook for an additional 2 to 3 minutes, or until the compote has thickened slightly. Remove the saucepan from heat and stir in the vanilla extract if desired, adding a subtle depth of flavor. Allow the warm mixed berry compote to cool slightly before serving. The compote will continue to thicken as it cools. Spoon the compote over your desired dish, such as pancakes, waffles, oatmeal, yogurt, or ice cream. Alternatively, you can store the compote in a sealed container in the refrigerator for up to a week. Optional variations: add a pinch of cinnamon or nutmeg for a warm and cozy spice note. Experiment with different combinations of berries or add other fruits like peaches or cherries to create your own unique flavor profile. For a boozy twist, add a splash of liqueur such as Grand Marnier or Amaretto during the cooking process. Conclusion: indulge in the comforting flavors of a warm mixed berry compote, a versatile treat that can elevate your favorite dishes. Whether enjoyed over breakfast favorites or as a dessert topping, this delightful compote brings together the natural sweetness of mixed berries with a hint of tartness and warmth. With its vibrant colors and rich flavors, the warm mixed berry compote is a simple yet luxurious addition to your culinary repertoire. So, gather your favorite berries, embrace the simplicity of this recipe, and savor the joy of a warm mixed berry compote that will bring warmth and sweetness to every bite.